Okay, I'm gonna try Rocky Mountain Lesson by the Josh for the bass. A little improv on this, but it's gonna start on the and of three, and you'll hit a low E note to an octave E note. So one, two, three. Like that, right? Because the guitar is going. Okay, well then you'll notice it'll go down to a D and riding a low E, D against E. D, E, D, E, D, E, D, E. Okay, you hear that a lot in the song. And then we'll have this walk. So if you're at the E, what are you gonna do is gonna go to the F sharp and walk up chromatically. From the F sharp, then it's gonna go down here to the A. On that, yeah, you have to figure out where you, what A you want, because I'm tired of saying what fret numbers and everything. So it goes up from the A to the B, and you'll hit the E and go down to the D. So, faster. Similarly, it's got a second riff. Instead of going from this high F sharp, we're gonna go to the low F sharp. So, you know, I just went down, same string, 2-3-4, 2-3-4. I'm gonna hit a 2. Be going chromatic on the second time. Aha, that's what I'm doing. 2-3-4, 2-4. So it's a little bit different. It's like chromatic solo over the first time. Okay, anyway, you got the simple, we'll go through the verse. Alright, you gotta hear that. Taking day by day, couldn't get much higher, whatever it is. So a little bit different, a little different. First time, second time. And it's all E, A, G. E, A, E, G. Not hard. And then we're going to walk up. We're going to walk up to an A. How are we going to get there? Of course, like he did from the E to the F sharp, we'll do the same thing. Time to open fire. Right here, there at the A. So we're doing. You got that riff? A. Right? And then we'll go a bit lower, because that's just, I'll go real slow. Do another riff. I go eh. So my lower one is A, three, major three, root, third, go to my E. I'm gonna go a little faster. So that's your E, E. Minor third, major third, G, E, G, G sharp, B, C sharp, you know, six. And then we're gonna, then I do an alternate. I said in the low E, going up the third and the major third, I go to the high E, walk down to the six, fifth, B, which is the fifth. What did I say that wrong? Leading right into that A, so. slow. I think with the B's it'll be a little easier. So, and then let's see, it goes back to the, it goes to a B one time. So, let's hit those B's. And you can figure out what kind of walk up you want to get back to your D. Play it with the little backing track I got and see what happens. Hope it helps you.
Like that. Hope it helps.